I got to believe, as I believe in the G-O-D in my life. And I take it in my life and throughout my world. And I even pray for my wife and mine. You got to get on your hands and knees and pray to the kingdom of God for everyone that you love, even for myself. And I got to wake up, wake up, wake up. And I got to wake up, wake up, wake up. And I got to pray against the attacks of the enemy.
Flying by to the crowd, pinpoint out attacks the crowd, pinpoint individual, the devil, sick in the bad guy, Satan comes to destroy our lives. And the enemies,
we gotta open our eyes.
It is worse than you know.
We realize it's worse than you know.
The radio, and even through you and me, the evil master is playing, coming to make us sick. And it's not the God of Israel who makes us sick.
It's not the God of Israel who makes us sick.
Or dies, or to the disease upon these evil attacks. It's Satan's army.
We got to pray against these evil attacks.
We
got to keep showing love.
But the only to steal,
and we
to kill and destroy.
John 10:10.
And I gotta get back to my mind and get what's right.
Wake up.
Even though Satan comes to destroy, even in the highest or the darkest
wake
of the night, to take our lives, we gotta pray against the enemy, against the dark principalities. I gotta get away. We gotta get away.
And I gotta pray against the evil powers against my mind.
To our hope.
I gotta
to Jesus Christ.
To the lines
there's
of hope.
To Jesus Christ. Inside and out. By the hands of the power of God. What I got to believe in G-O-D. Even if you and me are out of place,
wake up,
it was throughout the whole
wake
world.
I gotta
pray
in
the center of my heart, mind, and soul. Even when I'm laying in my bed, I've got to dedicate my life to the healing of the ministry of Jesus Christ. Begin to know and realize, be relieved or be released, be set for free through the truth of the power of love.
Wake up,
blood,
wake up,
Jesus Christ,
wake
you're
up.
Set free.
I gotta be
Jesus Christ,
free.
Lord my God, and
the blood of Jesus,
the Son of God, who I believe in my faith in Jesus Christ.
In my faith,
wake up,
Jesus
wake up,
Christ.
Wake up.
I gotta
you
wake
gotta
up,
wake,
wake
up,
wake up,
wake up. Wake up, wake up,
I gotta wake up,
wake up, wake up the body of the whole body and spirit and body and mind. Every one of you, everybody, it's time to come and see. You gotta get away and become set free from your sicknesses and disease.
I'm gonna be set free.
And I'm gonna get to the reality. I'm gonna keep on praying even when I'm on my hands and knees and I feel like I'm not worth. But I believe I'm
wake up.
And throughout my whole body, mind, spirit, I'm gonna be,
set free.
And ain't no fool, cause I'm gonna believe in it. I'm gonna receive my healing and my time.
And I got to keep on trying to apply love.
Be set free.
And be set free. Jesus' blood and the power of Jesus Christ. I believe. Wake up. I gotta wake up.